When we start to create an element, this wall in our example, and we move our cursor around, so-called instant guidelines appear at certain angles and directions. These cannot be activated. Instead, they appear automatically as the cursor approaches their given direction. These include the main direction guidelines, the X and Y directions, relative direction guidelines. These are always relative to the active guideline. And these include the parallel and perpendicular directions, and incremental guidelines. These are relative to the active guideline or to the X direction when no guidelines are displayed. 30-degree increments are displayed in this example. If we are creating or editing an element, and during this process we need to create guidelines from an element node, we can move the cursor over the node, keep the mouse button held down, and start to move our cursor around to find possible guidelines that go through the clicked node. When we find one we need, we can release the mouse button. The guideline is created, and we can continue the element creation or editing process. The display of all three groups of these guidelines can be turned on or off from the standard toolbar.